I don't believe. I say, Sydney, are y'all still with us? Right now, I need y'all to say hello to our DJ. His name is DJ Alchemist. Say hi, Alchemist.
What's up, Sydney?
What's up, Mr.
What's up, man? So, hey, Sydney, so we was backstage talking, and I got a couple questions for y'all, because I'm trying to figure out how many fans or how many friends we got in the crowd tonight. So, check this out.
Wait, not fans. How many friends we got in the crowd tonight?
Okay. Well, look, check this out. This is what we'll do. How many of y'all in here? Because right now, you know what? It's actually the 20th anniversary of this album. It's the Slim Shady LP.
Slim Shady's only 20 years old, so that's why I still get to act like a fucking asshole.
Yeah. Okay, so how many of y'all got the Marshall Mathers LP? How many of y'all got Recovery? How many of y'all got the Eminem Show? Now let me show you something. How many of y'all in this motherfucking got Revival? But then, he worked even harder and turned around and put out motherfucking Kamikaze. How many of y'all got Kamikaze?
Okay.
That sounds like a lot of
how many, hold on, how many people have ever seen the video for Without Me? How many people in here are dressed like that tonight? Only one.
No, it's actually three.
You got more balls than me, buddy.
Hey, well, check this out. That means that there's a lot of motherfucking friends in here, so we can call y'all friends, right?
We're gonna fucking do what like we've been doing, man. Yo, Sydney, y'all are family. We're family tonight. So make some noise, family.
Okay, well, look, if y'all got all of those albums and y'all family, then I know y'all gonna know this motherfucking shit right here.